Welcome aboard the Carolina Sky Tower. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated during the entire ride. The Carolina Sky Tower is one of the park's original attractions and rises to a height of 320 feet. At the top of the tower, you will see a breathtaking 360-degree panoramic view of Carowinds and the uptown Charlotte skyline. For more than 40 years, Carowinds has been the place where the Carolinas come together. The park opened to the public in March 31, 1973, at a cost of $70 million. This was following an extensive four-year planning period spearheaded by Charlotte businessman Earl Patterson Hall. Pat Hall was inspired by a 1956 trip to Disneyland and his dreams of bringing the states of North and South Carolina closer together. The name Carowinds was inspired by the park's original theme, representing the history and culture of the Carowinds, and is a blending of the words Carolina and winds, in reference to the winds that blow across the two states. Carowinds still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the United States that is situated within two states. Pat Hall's original vision for Carowinds was to transform it into a large resort area that would include hotels, a shopping center, a golf course, an NFL stadium, and other tourist attractions. However, as was true for other theme parks across the country during this time, attendance at Carowinds was severely impacted by the 1973 oil crisis, and as a result, the plans for the resort attractions were abandoned. Pat Hall and other stockholders of the Carowinds Corporation continued to operate the theme park through 1974, though sagging attendance and mounting debt forced them to sell the company to Taft Broadcasting in early 1975. Through several acquisitions over the years, Carowinds eventually became part of the Paramount Parks family, which was owned by Viacom, and for nearly 13 years was referred to as Paramount's Carowinds. On July 1st, 2006, Carowinds became a part of Cedar Fair Entertainment Company, one of the largest regional amusement resort operators in the world. Cedar Fair owns and operates 11 amusement parks, 2 outdoor water parks, 1 indoor water park, and 6 hotels throughout North America. Over the past 4 decades, Carowinds has seen major growth spurts with the addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of seasonal events like Skylands, the Great Pumpkin Fest during the fall, and the Winter Fest and New Year's Eve during the holidays. Carowinds currently boasts 2 of the 10 tallest roller coasters in North America, and one of the largest collection of roller coasters on the East Coast. Off in the distance, you will see our signature ride, Fury 325, the world's tallest and fastest roller coaster, with heights reaching 325 feet, an 81-degree initial drop, staggering length of 6,602 feet, and breathtaking speeds of 95 miles per hour, this 2,700-ton behemoth is a full-throttle test of fortitude. Another test of fortitude is Copperhead Strike, the Carolinas' first double-launch roller coaster. It's in our Blue Ridge Junction area, inspired by the family favorite area of Carowinds from years ago. Now Blue Ridge Junction is back in a fresh and exciting way, delivering all the good vibes and good eats of the Carolina Highlands. In addition to riding Copperhead Strike, you can soar above the ground on the Mountain Gliders ride. When you're hungry, sit a spell and savor the homegrown flavors of our Blue Ridge Country Kitchen restaurant. Looking out, you'll see a feature that honors Mr. Hall's original vision of Carowinds, our first on-site hotel, Springhill Suites by Marriott. Families and friends have been making lifelong memories here at the premier entertainment destination of the Carolinas for over 40 years. We look forward to many more exciting adventures ahead. Thank you for riding the Carolina Sky Tower and letting us share a bit of our history with you. We hope you enjoy your day here and look forward to seeing you again soon.